Okay, this is Fren2Go, and we're here talking with Dr. Palmer. Now, she's an expert in building network, and she's just going to give us her tip.
Well, my one tip today is building your network a part of your daily life. Just the way you get up in the morning, you have a bath, you brush your teeth, you don't think that's optional. You should be building your network a part of your life.
All right, thank you, Dr. Palmer.